He's already got a steering wheel out, at least.
I'm ready.
All right, here he comes, ladies and gentlemen, the Hammer, Zach Rinke. Zach, great job, man. You had this Mopar really twisted out there. What did taking this done?
A lot of right foot. Praying. That's all I did. I just held it wide open. It doesn't look
good. I'm going to just feel the wind in front of this nice big crowd we got out here.
This is really awesome.
No, he's not.
Watching all night, seeing it fall.
No,
we love it. I know it was limited here a little bit, but these people did a great job with this racetrack all season. And the fair is cool, but it's really awesome to race in front of a big crowd and actually win in front of a big crowd. Because I don't win very often, so this is cool. Yep, Dairyland Seed, Golden Properties. Definitely quality engine tonight because we really, really tested it. It did well. And then Nate's dad, my wife, and kids. I don't even know who else, but it's been a really good season, so we're having fun. And thank you, race fans.
All right, give it up one more time for the Hammer, Zach Rinke.